And after the storm, I went down to the basement. And everything was floating. Lots of my old keyboards, 30 projectors, props from old performances, a fiberglass plane, a motorcycle, countless papers, and books. And I looked at them floating there in the shiny dark water, dissolving. All the things I'd carefully saved all my life, becoming nothing but junk. And I thought, how beautiful. How magic, and how catastrophic.